cooper up their goats for people to cuddle.
We have 26 goats here today. They're dry, they're having fun.
Justin Steinmetz says setting up a goat petting area in the rain was a new challenge for him.
I've never actually gone to an event knowing that it was going to downpour. This was the first time, so I added two more tents just to make sure there was enough room to spread out.
But for other folks, the rain was a little more problematic.
We always enjoy coming down here and playing for Heritage Days, but you can't control Mother Nature, so here we are.
The silence.